the two blood groups that are most susceptible to COVID-19 in India. Hey folks, welcome back to our health gig video. We are truly sorry for what happened in India right now. BBC reported, India became the first country to register more than 400,000 new cases in 24 hours periods. And it recorded more than 19 million cases of coronavirus. The spread of COVID-19 is very fast. Using a mask, maintaining a safe distance, and keeping clean hands are things that we can apply to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Besides that, don't forget to boost your immune system as a prevention. We have another video that talks about boosting your immune system. But in today's video, we are going to share about the two blood groups that are most susceptible to COVID-19 in India. Is blood type A or AB? Let's watch our videos until the end. If you would like to get simple tips for your health, please subscribe to this channel. Just a reminder that we are not doctors, and this video is for informational purposes only. Several studies have been conducted in many countries. According to PAN India, people with blood type O are less susceptible to COVID-19, and people with blood type B and AB are more susceptible to coronavirus. Annals of Internal Medicine mentioned, people with blood type O or Rh negative have a 12% lower potential for infection than other blood groups, and 13% lower potential to die because of COVID-19. Dr. Joel Ray from St. Michael in Toronto, Canada, said people in blood group O may develop antibodies that can recognize some aspects of coronavirus. Blood type O has been associated with low levels of positivity, while AB has the highest ranking in the seropositive, followed by blood type B, according to the Council of Scientific Industrial Research, CSIR. If you are in blood type O groups, it may relieve you a little bit, but don't forget that you are still not immune to this virus. Tell us about your blood type in the comments, please. Or, do you have this experience? Remember when it first started in Wuhan, China? The researcher there found that the proportion of blood type A patients who were infected and died from COVID-19 was significantly higher. Folks, fortunately recently found that in India, the survey mentioned that a fiber-rich vegetarian diet may play a role in providing immunity against COVID-19 due to its anti-inflammatory properties by modifying the microbiota in the gut. We have another video talking about 7 foods you should eat during COVID-19 that boost your immune system naturally. So, stay safe and keep healthy, folks. And please, don't forget to subscribe to our channel